No. You'll bleed to death.
Please.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Tell me what the hell just happened.
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood they should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I could stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Huh? Come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking. Middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you? Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay. First we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. Yes. We lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee. Jesus, what are these nasty looking things?
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. When they hatch, well, it isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit thing. Thank you. Nice!
Much appreciated.
Thing is chock full of data on me, huh? Two left. Better hurry before I freeze my ass off.
Thank you.
another one. Doesn't look broken. Oops, one more to go. Bet you'll be a real pain in the ass to find.
Follow me.
Roger.
Gotcha. Is that it for the data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold.
Follow me.
Roger!
Follow me.
Okay.
Get help, it can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
What happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to...
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... We got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
You okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow, nice acoustics.
Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Kill that thing.
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful.
Miss a beat!
She can move faster than something that size. Jake, be careful.
Thank you.
go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it. Sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you. Okay.
Like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer. Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close by. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours, one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.